I'm Kelly Giddish, and you're watching Life Minute. Did you just do a pan down?
I don't know. I don't think I'm allowed to tell you what's in store. Some more definitely ripped from the headline stuff.
And there's been so many amazing actors who have been in the shoes that I'm taking over. And so initially I was a little taken aback by it. Thought, how on earth am I going to do this? This cast is just, they're a family and they get it. And they just welcome me with open arms. So it's been a great ride so far.
You know, I got on the show to do 4 episodes and it turned into 20 years.
I'm super excited. I cannot believe the show is 20 years old because it doesn't feel like an old show.
So this show is a little bit more than just entertainment. It's therapy for a lot of people. So there's another layer where people walk up to you and say, thank you. Not just, I like the show, they say, thank you.
It's got a great cast of actors. I think the guest stars constantly come in and do a wonderful job.
I loved Alec Baldwin on the show. I loved it. I loved watching Patricia Arquette's work on the show.
Stacey Keach was on the show, and he was a guy that I'd always admired.
Who was my dream guest star? Oh, Brad Pitt. Brad Pitt, and that's greedy just because I want to meet Brad Pitt. That's my favorite actor.